Welcome back to our channel How to Guide, where we post tutorial videos just like this. And in today's tutorial video, as the title says, I'm going to be teaching you guys how you guys can log in into your Wells Fargo mortgage account. Now, your online banking account and your mortgage account is same in Wells Fargo. You're going to log in into your online banking account of Wells Fargo. From there, there's going to be a loan section where you guys can apply for a mortgage, all right? So that's how it works. So let me teach you guys how you guys can log in into its online banking sector. But before that, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe to our channel, How to Guide, and let's move on. So the first step, search for Wells Fargo Mortgage Login and click on the first link over here. Now, once you're in this website, just click on sign on. And once you're over here, enter the username of your account and the password of your account over here, just like this. And just click on where it says sign on and you should be able to log in into your Wells Fargo account. And from there, you can access your mortgage account as well. So hope you guys understand, and don't forget to hit that like and subscribe, and bye bye.